This is an Indian spectacled cobra, which we released now into its habitat. It's a bit defensive for now, as it is into its new place and we are near to it. As soon as we will move from here, it will disappear into its natural habitat. It has a lot of bamboos here, a lot of holes in the tree trunks where it can take its residence. It's a beautiful place for this cobra to live and survive successfully.